The World Health Organization is celebrating 75 years in operation. In the aftermath of World War II, a treaty between world nations was created to establish health as a human right and a crucial factor to peace and security. Since the creation of the organization, smallpox has been eradicated and the incidence of polio has reduced to 99%. The WHO Director General, Dr. Tedros Ghebreyesus, said the history of the organisation demonstrates what is possible when nations come together for a common purpose.